Hey, Dominski and Doyle, it's another D-list, the stuff that we never got around to this week that was making news. Okay, Bill, I have a story for you.
Okay.
This happens in Jersey City. A guy who has a very long criminal record, he had a brilliant defense. He was yet again being accused of trying to burglarize a building, and he said to the judge, "Your Honor, I was not burglarizing the building. I was merely urinating on it." This is his defense. That's why he was there. "All I did was urinate on the side of that building." He's had 39 prior arrests, 17 disorderly persons convictions, criminal convictions for burglary, theft, aggravated assault with a weapon, threatening to commit a crime, 2 counts of drug possession, 4 counts of robbery, and in every case, he merely urinated on the drugs, only relieved himself on the weapon. What do you have?
All right, well, I'm going to keep it classy. I have a couple of technology
Since
stories.
When?
Number one, there's a new app and there's a wearable device out that actually measures your wind when you break it. It's a CH4. It's a wearable that sits in your back pocket or on your belt loop, and it keeps track of every time you have a gaseous emission from the rear end there. So, now, the sensor...
Assumed.
The sensor only works when it's paired with this mobile app, which asks you to log every component of your meals, and it will identify which foodstuffs are causing your most obnoxious farts and advise you to stop eating them. Now, the good news, if you don't like this idea, is the Kickstarter campaign behind this gadget has raised less than $2,000 out of its goal of $180,000. All right, staying in the digital realm, what's the hottest trend on YouTube, Jeff? 34 million views on YouTube.
Couldn't even guess.
It's the wonderful world of popping. Do you know what popping is?
Is it like videos of people popping zits?
Absolutely correct.
Ho, ho, ho!
There are YouTube channels devoted to it. YouTube's greatest cysts, cyst.blackhead.acne.bursting, and there's a subreddit as well, obviously on Reddit, at popping. Websites, there are forums, everybody wants to pop a zit. But it asks in this article, who can honestly say they've never squeezed a zit? I haven't. I think it's disgusting.
There's actually a phone app now that you can, like, do, like, virtual zits.
Oh,
no,
that's
seriously.
Nasty.
Kelly Waldron was telling me about this.
Oh, that's disgusting.
Hey, that's the news.
Well, that's the trend. That's the digital trend.
One very last quickie. In Hillsborough, New Jersey, dumb way you hurt yourself, a guy, apparently intoxicated, was having a bonfire. He wanted a better fire, so he poured gasoline into it.
That's always smart.
He set himself on fire. When the police got there, they found a shoe and his flannel shirt smoldering on the ground with medics tending to him. But he will be okay. And that is this week's D-List. Listen to us Monday through Friday, 2 to 7, on New Jersey 101.5.